Although a wicked person who commits 100 crimes may live a long time, I know that it will go better with those who fear God, who are reverent before Him. Ecclesiastes chapter 8, verse 12.